I'm 23 and I have breast cancer. What do you do with that information? It was the last thing on my mind, obviously. No one had ever breathed the word breast cancer to me before, and I knew nothing about it. This was my original thought, because, you know, because I knew nothing about it, because anything I really knew from the media was negative stories about people dying of this disease. This was my initial thought. I'm 23 and I'm going to die.